though, it is. I do love the continuity of a crew that becomes family, and of a character that surprises me as much as it surprises the audience. I don't know what he's going to do next week. You know, the writers might give me a bit of a hint, but when I read that script, I'm going, I didn't know I was going to do that. I didn't know that was going to happen to him. I didn't know I had a brother. You know, that's the joy of television. But
that's kind of a fantastic reality, right? You're always on a high wire.
Yeah. I remember when we sat down to start Perception, R.J. Smith, who plays my assistant, Lewicki, he sat down with the creator of the show and said, I'm thinking that maybe my character's an only child. And Ken said, that's great. I like that. Unless, you know, in season 2, Halle Berry wants to play your sister, then you have a sister.